Hey folks, welcome back. Chico Sueva here with another video for you. Path of Exile. This time we're going to be running some maps on our mapper, our Detonate Dead Essence Farm mapper. So I'm going to get everything set here. And then we're going to prep some maps. Some T16 strands. We're gonna make sure none of these have reflect. Alright, so we're good there. We don't want to regenerate life. Bullshit. Cannot regenerate life is bad. There's elemental damage reflect. We don't want that. What is that one again? Oh, yeah, that's fine. Alright, got some maps prepped. Then we got our scarabs here. Grab these two, finish those out. And then come over here. So I'm running the Essence Scarab, the Essence Scarab of Stability. Influencing Scarab of Hordes, which is, if you don't know about this, this is like a slept-on scarab. It increases pack size of the influence monster. So the Exarch and Eater mobs that spawn the altars, it increases their pack size. So if you get a Divine or Chaos Orb altar with this in, you have more chances to get those orbs to drop with this scarab in, because you'll have more of the monsters that can drop those items. So it's really useful to run if you just can't fit anything else in and you don't want another, like, scarab to go in there. And then my last scarab is Essence Found in an Area or A tier higher. And then we're running Essence on the map device. I will show you the Essence tree real quick here. So what we got going on here is the deli to get the Mare of Delirium going. We've got the crafting options to get those extra crafting options on the map device. We're blocking Ultimatum, Blight, Ritual, Legion, Sacred Grove, and Expedition. Not blocking Abyss, Breaches, Mirror, or the rogue markers. Which I probably could block rogue markers, but I just ran out of points, so. We are using Singular Focus and Bold Undertakings. So, the Bold Undertakings is where you could run this strat for the just randomized one. I'm gonna actually refund Bold Undertakings and put it into the straight and narrow for now, and then I've got the points into the essences. As you can see, I'm highlighting essences. And then I've got points into the, where'd they go? Into the scarabs. See, I have them highlighted here in the scarab. So, I've got the 12% increased scarab founder maps, increased scarab founder maps, greater chance for ambush scarabs as they sell good, greater chance for essence scarab because I'm farming my own, scarabs per monster modifier affect them, so more chance. And then the two main scarab ones are scarabs found in more less common variety and chances to drop additional scarab off the boss. So, I'm also doing a little bit more delirium and essences. For the essence, we want to make sure we pick up crystal resonance. So that way when you use a remnant of corruption, it replaces all the essences with one essence on the imprisoned monster. It really makes it to where you can get a lot of deafening real fast. So here we go. Then I'll give you an idea of what it looks like. DD of chain reaction on the necromancer. So as you can see with my buffs, I got Defiance Banner, Grace, Purity of Elements, Determination, Tempest Shield, and Spell Slinger. With Focus to get my buffs from my helmet, Elemental Weakness, Bone Offering. My trade window's right in the way, I gotta move it. Hex Bloom support, and Flame Ability. So when I pop that, then it has a chance to apply those to the target, or it will apply it to the target, and I pop my, it gives me my uh-oh button, because then I hit the offering. Finally, we have our Poet's Pen that I double corrupted to get the damage pen elemental resistances for the ignites that we're doing. I got my squire that I was able to finally hit one with plus one level of socketed gems. I got the double corrupt on my fourth vow. Increased damage, take reduced damage from crits. We're running a headhunter because it's a mapping build. We're running the Polaric Devastation, Death Rush, and All's Uprising for the Grace No Reservation to fit everything in. On our flask, we've got the Spell Suppression Quartz Flask with increased armor during effect. Progenesis, of course, helps keep me alive. The Orias End for map clearing and explosions. Rumi's Concoction for being able to block more spell and attack damage. And then the Health Flask for bleeds. So. Alright, let's get to it. And I'm back. Okay, yeah, it's just a white one, that's fine. Oh shit, I gotta give you divs to divine them to 8.5, I forgot that. We gotta divine the shields till they are 8% to quality and 5% chance to block. So, I'm gonna put some more divs in there for you to do so. Yeah. Yeah. That's what they're for. That's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Chico Run Dump, I put 100 divs. Well, it's going to take you a couple per shield to hit 8.5. Yeah, 8% to quality, 5% to block. The increased armor and evasion doesn't matter. It's nice if it rolls high, but I don't really care. We want the 8% equality of socket to support gems, and we want the 5% chance to block. And no, folks, I'm not talking to myself. I'm talking to my friends in Discord. Yep. Yeah, you don't have to do the boots. Yep. Well, let's see if we can super buff the boss enough to actually be able to kill the boss. That's what the maps look like. Nice. Yeah, it can be rough sometimes. That's why I figured it'd probably take about 100. Yeah. Hella good. Nice. Oh my gosh. That thing is not gonna die. Pants, you there? Well, gotta bring my other guy in here to kill this essence. I made a life regen. That's alright, I got the other one I can bring. I think so. Should be alright, hopefully. It's a nasty one. Oh yeah, I got it. Thank you. there are a couple do. Yeah. As long as they're 8-5. Deafenings. Bam! Now we got screaming. Nice. Yeah. Be right back. All right, folks. Thanks so much for stopping by and enjoying the show. Hope you did enjoy the show. I'm going to help my buddy. He's doing some double corrupts for me. He's double corrupting squires and Ralakesh's impatience. So I'm going to go help him get those knocked out so we can get that all done. It's 10 of 10, and I'll post up later what we had accomplished with those. So we're hoping to get some good hits on that. The endurance charge on the boots, plus one endurance charge on the boots, and the plus one to level of socketed gems on the shield with something else spicy. So, all right, thanks so much as always for watching. I hope you stay safe out there, folks. We'll catch you on the next one. Bye.